All right, I want to break down my training today. It's a Sunday morning. The theme of today is simple and savage. See the trap bar loaded back there? That's the Intec functional trap bar. They don't make it anymore. Now they have a new one called the Intec Mod F bar. So I got carries, calisthenics, sleds. I'm also doing back extensions, mixing them up. Right here on the glute ham, and right back there on the 45 degree. And also a lot of shoulder health work. Band pull aparts, ring face pulls. Music is pumping. Iron therapy is about to begin. Enjoy the show, baby. Here we go. Working time. Alright guys, doing push-ups to the neck and the forehead. Intec functional trap bar down there. Yeah. Those are tough. Look at the setup. Bars wobbling. Here's their new Mod F bar. They're tough, but I love it because sometimes I want to like attach myself, like just train with a barbell, just train in the squat rack, just train calisthenics, and it pushes you. You want to see how much you could do in that one space. You're applying a minimalist approach, but maximum intensity and effort. And I'm sweating and I love it. I love the work. I chase the work. That's it, baby. Training for life, not trophies.